Maybe it's just, Nick, that I'm so sceptical. I'm so sceptical that the working class position will ever change. I know it could change, in actual fact. The working class position could change, but it won't change through the media. And that's why I'm so sceptical about the media. It won't change by films, television, papers. It will not change because, as you've just said, you said it's middle class views. It's controlled and owned by the middle class, who put across what is in their best interest. So in actual fact, I'm very sceptical about them ever changing the working class position. They just cannot. The only people who can change the working class position are the working class themselves.
Well, what do you think of me making a film down here?
Well, I don't think anything about it. You can come in, you'll make it, and it will have no effect. Like I've just said, it'll make people think for a few minutes, and that's all. But the position of the working class won't change. It won't change by you making a film, or for that matter, any other day. Filmmaker coming in, it just won't make any difference. There have been dozens of filmmakers we've seen on local estates and...
Why do you think I'm making it then?
I'm asking you that. Why are you making it? It's only personal self-satisfaction. That's all that it must be. Now, can you get the injustice of it all unless you actually feel deeply enough about it? And the only way to feel deeply enough about it is for it to be bloody well happening to you. And it's not happening to you. Because at the end of the 3 months, you know you can go back home. I mean, how many of the working class are actually working at something that they want to do? We have this constant economic pressure on us all the time of trying to make ends meet, of trying to give your kids the best that you can. And the best is very little, believe me. The process of it never changes. They live a constant illusion all the time that somehow, someday, they're going to get out of it. Or maybe their children will do better than them. And that's why there's that constant struggle by many parents to try and get their kids out of it. But it is just really an illusion, because our position never ever changes. Never.